to Free to Play Friday on the Nintendo Switch. I forgot what game this is called again. Kitten Quest? Oh no, Kitten Squad. This game uses an automatic save feature. This icon will be displayed when the game is being saved. Do not turn off the power. Please do not turn power off. Yeah, so, bit loud. Oh. I've misplaced the TV remote. Oh well. Oh, it's a Peter. Oh, that's why. Yes, I remember hearing about this. This was Peter game. I don't particularly like Peter. A bit stupid. They think that milk causes autism. So yeah, if I just move myself from there. It's not even working properly anyway, so yeah, look, Peter. And yes, the camera is a bit wonky. And yes, it's wonky as well. Well, so one wonky estimate. One player. Can play with up to four friends. Okay. Press one. Woof! How are you? It is a mighty nice day for an adventure. I have some new bounties for you today. Destroy citrus bot. Stop Sierra Bridge. Bot bomb squad. Deal with some fast demons. Let's go here. While I love their fabulous costumes, these razor shooting razor bots must be stopped. You be a bowl of bookenny kitten. Yeah, let's take all of these in. And off you go a looting. Return when you put an end to those scallywags. Well, you eat new Renlubber. Good luck on your adventure. I'll have new bounties for you every day. How are you today, little one? I have new quests for you. Again, the fencer here. This is Olivia. She spends the first few years of her life exploring the ocean with her family, swimming up to 100 miles a day. Then one day, a life as she knew it suddenly came to an end. They came in the speedboats on airplanes, setting off the Fending explosion to create confusion, massive messes where last time I checked, Wayland's illegal, at least over here it is. Trapped and desperate, Olivia searched for a way home. If you want me to read your essays, you might want to make you'll help if you... I didn't do anything! What? What? I'm just gonna go in here. These guys have way too much HP. Thank you. this is like shooting keys. This stuff's effective. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead, die, 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 die. Okay. Ben! Ben! Wait, can I see what this weapon does? It's that one again. I don't like this weapon. I'm gonna try again. Ow, 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 ow. What does this do? That's underwhelming. Pretty powerful though. Fuck off. Okay, this might be where I die. Or not. Well, I ain't killing the way people can find guns over here. Come on, die. Oh, and I got accidentally picked the thing with the weapon. That is annoying. Right, something that could be changed about this. Make it so I can pick when I pick up a different weapon. Choose when I pick up a different weapon. Oh, I think this might be the worst one I picked up yet. Come on, die, 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 die. And please drop a better weapon. I get stuck in my own stuff. Oh no. Oh, finally, something better. My jeez, you guys are annoying. There we go. On to the next room. Come on, up! Yeah. I couldn't have at least added some difficulty. Instead of just repeating the same few enemies over and over and over and over again. Look around. Please help me break through the glass walls and set me free. Thank you, for helping me. I can go, go free now. So I did all of that just for a anti-keeping animals in captivity thing. Alright, what if they put her in there? Well, she was poorly, or she had a damaged fin or whatever. Seriously. $1,000 for a pair of shoes. I can change from a cat to a lizard, yeah, so you can just become like different animals and different types of cats. Well, that's cool, I guess. Even though a lot of these things are pretty expensive. So now I'm a lizard. Okay, so that was wherever this game was again. Kitten Squad. Would I say that this game is worth playing? No, not really. Most of the time you can just avoid the enemy's attacks just by going around in circles. The weapons aren't really that fun to use. I mean, the flamethrower was fun for about 5 seconds, but I really see no reason for me to come back to this game. In fact, what I'm gonna do is delete the... There. I have no way of playing at all. I did not feel the sensation of happiness most of the time playing that. And most of the time I was just bored out of my mind. It didn't give me anything to comment on. So unless you want to be preached to about some bullshit about animals and stuff like that, then don't pick this up. And if you want to be preached about animal bullshit, then pick it up. And then probably go see a psychiatrist or something. You're very weird. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.